Welcome to the Pure Strike 100. The Pure Strike is a new model to the Babolat range. It was introduced in 2013, so very young. The ambassadors you'll see on tour will be the likes of the Czech player Pizkova. The spec of the Pure Strike 100, it is a 290-gram racket, so slightly more to the higher or heavier, should I say, end of the scale. 100 square inch head size, giving you a good balance of power and control. A balance point of 32 centimeters. This means it is slightly more handle heavy, which will make it more maneuverable. As for your technologies with the Pure Strike, you have a response woofer, which essentially is woofer and therefore increasing the ball and string contact time, giving you more control and power. Exciter, which is a concave in the frame, which allows the grommet to move more. Again, offering you a bit like a woofer, a bit more control and power because of the extra ball and string contact time. As for the Evo beam, essentially a different thickness and frame. As you get more central, the frame is actually thicker and therefore more responsive. Whereas down here, it is more thinner and therefore more flexible. As for your stabilizer technology, it is a reinforced material here to stiffen up the throat to provide the responsiveness and the structure and stiffness of the frame in the throat. As for the frame shape, this kind of is the biggest difference between what I would say is the more conventional Babolat referred frames of the Pure Drive and Aero, which you have responsiveness and power. Whereas this, because of its thin frame, it is incredibly flexible. And what the flexibility will give you is control. I would say this is best suited to a more advanced transitional junior from perhaps the 280, 270 gram weights in the more powerful responsive Pure Drive or Aero Pro, for example. And men that are looking for that control, that want something underneath that 300 gram weight, or women who as well, again, are looking for something heavier or are used to playing around the 300 gram weight, that want something that is essentially more controlled.